In a historic move today, Pope Francis formally signed off on allowing priests to bless same-sex couples. The landmark policy stopped short of approving same-sex marriages, but allows priests to bless the couples as long as it isn't a wedding or civil union. The Pope says people should not be deprived of a blessing and subjected to an exhaustive moral analysis.